And suddenly, I was an owl. First, all I heard was the wind. Then I heard little teeth nibbling in the grass. I imagined his face looking up and seeing mine through my talons. I swallowed him up, and I didn't chew one bit. Then I flew off to find something bigger. A mama rabbit! She was almost too big to carry. I started choking, but I couldn't stop eating.